So far, there's no suspect for the shooting.
Any information as to what would have sparked this near-fatal shooting?
It's not a fatal.
Near-fatal?
Oh, near-fatal. Well, again, we know that there are some dispute among these rival groups in this area, and we believe that that is the reason.